Former Pope Benedict XVI has given a candid book-length interview outlining his likes and dislikes during his papacy. In German journalist Peter Seewald's work, the emeritus pope concedes that he least looked forward to the many visits by politicians. In 2013, the 89-year-old became the first pontiff in six centuries to step down.